All right, so we just got to San Elijo Lagoon. It looks amazing right now. Check it out. Beautiful. And we're gonna make our way down that way, and I think across. I don't know, never been here before. Well, actually I've been here before, but not like actually go out and walk. So let's check it out. Just a quick stop at our local Jimbo's for some snacks before we head out to the lagoon for some hiking, I guess is what we'll be doing. But of course some yerba mate with some organic dark chocolate covered almonds, which I was told is vegan. And then we got these pumpkin caboodles, which is also vegan. Should be a good day. I think a fall angel just walked by. I think a fall angel just walked by. We made it. And before we go out, we gotta feed Miss McKenna. Milo's ready to go, huh, buddy? Oh, he's a good boy. Care. Hey, Karen. Over there. You can go see you later. What do you see, McKenna? Bird business. I'm just.